Astigmatism is caused by unequal tension pattern in your muscles around the eye. So it's like having a stiff shoulder, really. So it can go as little as one or two exercises, or it could be, if you have a strong astigmatism, it take longer time. But it's really to get rid of the stress. And then if you have no stress in the eyes, then you have no astigmatism.